Hey everybody, in this video I wanted to go over why you'd want to pick a mirrorless camera over a conventional DSLR. Number one is size and weight. Mirrorless cameras, they weigh much less than DSLRs and they also take up much less space, as you can see over here how small that footprint is. And what that's gonna allow you to do while traveling is pack lighter, or it would allow you to carry an extra lens, whereas if you would be doing that with a DSLR, you wouldn't have enough space to do so. Number two is that mirrorless cameras are a newer technology. Mirrorless cameras support features that DSLRs don't. They have more support for video options, frame rates, faster shutters, and it's really hard to find a DSLR that has these options. So if you're trying to find a camera that's feature rich and is flexible in photo and video, your better bet would be getting a mirrorless camera. Number three is lens choice. So it is true that DSLR cameras have way more native lenses for the mounts that they have. Even though mirrorless cameras, the native lenses are more expensive, you have way more options with adapting, such as lenses from vintage cameras or lenses from DSLRs, and you can't really do that with DSLRs as much as you can with mirrorless cameras. So this is a Sony E to FD adapter, and I have a vintage lens on this. Having more options with lenses allows you to have a greater creative flexibility and potential with the footage that you record or take pictures with. Number four is that mirrorless cameras have an EVF as compared to the optical viewfinder of a DSLR. So when you're taking pictures with a DSLR, you're looking at the actual light. When you're taking pictures where the subject is backlit, or you're taking pictures where the sun is in the frame, it can cause eye strain or it can be uncomfortable to look at. As opposed to when you're doing it with a mirrorless camera, the image is electronic. So you're not staring into the sun when you're taking a picture, it's just the image. And so you wouldn't damage your eyes from taking a picture with an electronic viewfinder as opposed to a DSLR. Number five is that mirrorless cameras are better designed for video. So as opposed to DSLRs, where they were initially designed for taking pictures, mirrorless cameras were made during the revolution of when people started using their cameras also for video. So they're gonna have more features designated towards video. They're gonna be designed with video in mind. So you're gonna have more features for video, more frame rate options, more bit rate options, more options of having specific presets for color grading. So all around, mirrorless cameras are just better suited for video. So if you're shooting video, I would recommend getting a mirrorless camera. Number seven is IBIS. So IBIS is essentially image stabilization for the camera body itself instead of the lens. And for me, IBIS was a game changer because it allowed me to shoot lower shutter speeds with lenses that did not have image stabilization. So you can shoot with vintage lenses, they will be stabilized. And that is such a game changer in photography, especially for low light or night photography. And even for video, you're gonna get stable shots. It won't get rid of all the micro jitters, but it'll get rid of most of the micro jitters, and your video will be much more smoother as compared to if you were just shooting with a lens that had no stabilization whatsoever. Now those are all the reasons I have for you guys today. Let me know if I missed any. This is one of my first few videos, so let me know in the comments what you'd like to see more of. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.